Simply Piano is all about letting you become the piano player you always wanted to be. From sight reading and two-hand playing to mastering the chords of top-charting songs, Simply Piano listens to you and guides you every step of the way. If you want to learn piano, you will eventually need a piano or keyboard to play on. But until then, you are welcome to give it a go using the app's 3D touch supporting keyboard. The first notes you will learn are middle C and D. In a piano, they are located in the middle, but for now, you will see them marked on the touch keyboard. Notice that middle C has a line crossing its circle, while D doesn't. This is how you can always tell between them.
Say something.